One friend has written, Pranam, we have read and believed that making choices in life is a very important step in life. This I feel is a result of a more profound challenge, which is the power of discrimination. Long before we start to make our choices and act, we start collecting our views in that direction, hence shaping our power of discrimination, in my eyes, is very valid. Please throw light on this. Actually, human life is all about choices. When your choices are very clear, conscious, and profound, you spontaneously drift into the domain of choicelessness. Choicelessness is end result, but at the first step, you must make clear and conscious choices. And human mind is capable of this power of discrimination, or we call it Vivek. Vivek, our power of discrimination, is very important thing in human evolution. Human evolution is based on this power of discrimination, this Vivek. When you see and observe things and situations, life situations, gradually you come to know that some situations and some things are favorable for your life, and some situations and things are not favorable in your life. And this is always a relative thing. This discrimination can happen on many levels. One level is collective, when your choices can affect the totality. And there is a level of personalized domain, when your choices affect your own individual journey. So it is up to you. And power of discrimination includes all these ideas and all these concepts and all this accumulative knowledge of humanity, on which any mind is capable to make this decision. So very clearly, without any hesitation, whenever you encounter any situation, you must make clear and conscious choice, and this will accelerate your evolutionary journey as a human being and as a spiritual being. So go ahead and continue to administrate this power of discrimination. Thank you.